have a puppy dog, and we're going to be painting white. So what do you do when you paint white? You don't just paint white. You actually paint grays, different variation of grays. So what I'm going to go ahead and do is kind of find my composition. So up here, I've got the head. I'm not drawing a solid line. I'm kind of doing dotted lines. And then down here, I've got a little paw. I'm going to do a circle, little dotted lines, little dotted lines. There we go. There's the happy little puppy sitting there. Happy little puppy. Little lines. Here we go. Finding out where his rump is. Now he's sitting on a pillow. So I'll go ahead and kind of mark where the pillow is. Let's see. Pillow kind of goes there and kind of comes up like that. And so you can see it's a good start where things go. So I've got all my little lines in there. Okay, I'm just doing little brush strokes, kind of furry, just thinking about where the fur goes. You know, Bob Ross once said, I guess I'm a little weird. I like to talk to trees and animals. And you know what? That's okay. He says, I have more fun than most people. I can imagine him saying that. Remember, he used to talk about the squirrels. Okay, so I've got a little bit of a composition going on here. And so again, we're going to be using some grays to find that composition. I know underneath the head, there's a little bit of gray. And underneath the paw, there's a little bit of gray. And over here, and underneath the tummy that he's sitting on the pillow, a little bit of gray. And then over by the ears. Okay, I know there's two little eyes in there. Little circles for eyes, little circle for a nose, and a little circle for, and I'm making them happy. It's nice to see you happy. Now, what I've done to create the grays is I've taken a dark blue and a crimson red, and I'm actually taking a little bit of the burnt sienna. And so that makes a nice dark black for me, but then what I do is I add white. So I've got a nice purple gray here. I'm going to add some more in there. There we go. So this is a good start. Don't forget to find your contrast. There you go. Happy little puppy. And little eyes. And then at the very tail end, let's pretend the very tail end, I can go in with a line brush and I can do little tiny lines all the way. Make sure you use variations of grays though. Darker grays, lighter grays. And then don't forget, we need to put some contrast in there for the eyes. I'm just gonna take a little tiny brush and maybe outline the eyes a little bit. There we go. A little bit of the outline. Nice circle for the eyes. And then just a little contrast for the nose. It doesn't have to fill up the whole thing, just maybe a little line on the outside. There you go. And then a happy little mouth. Make sure you have it up a little bit for a smile. And put some highlights and some low lights underneath things. And you can start to see it come together. So I hope you have a chance to finish yours. And we'll see you tomorrow. Have a great day.